Hey there, I'm Sami from Binance, and today we're diving into the world of Web3 with the Binance Wallet. If you're new to the decentralized web, the wallet is your gateway to interact with dApps and other cool wallet features Binance has to offer, such as exclusive token generation events, like airdrops, and other features like Binance Alpha. In this step-by-step guide, I'll walk you through the fundamentals, what the Binance Wallet is, creating your very own Binance Wallet, and understanding the basics of sending and receiving tokens within your Binance Wallet. So, what is the Binance Wallet? The Binance Wallet is a self-custody wallet built to give users access to the world of Web3, whether that's interacting with decentralized applications or dApps, managing your DeFi investments, or securely storing your crypto. The Binance Wallet offers a simple, secure way for users to manage their digital assets. And yes, since it's non-custodial, you own your assets and your keys. More importantly, the Binance Wallet is keyless. This means you'll be able to enjoy a wallet experience without the need for remembering your seed phrase. This is really helpful if you want the ownership of your assets, but prefer a more user-friendly and secure way to manage them without the risk of losing access due to forgotten keys or seed phrases. So, how exactly does the Binance Wallet work? Well, the Binance Wallet employs multi-party computation technology to create three key shares, which are then stored in different locations for added security. These locations include Binance itself, your device, and your cloud storage. To gain access to your Binance Wallet, a minimum of two key shares is required. If, unfortunately, one key share is lost or breached, the other two remain securely encrypted to ensure the protection of your assets and still permit you to access them. Check out the resource links in the description box of this video to find out more about this. Now, let's go through how you can create your Binance Wallet in the Binance app. First, open the Binance app and log into your account. Tap the Account Center icon on the top left corner. If you're in Binance Lite, you can simply tap here to access the Binance Wallet. Take note that you can toggle between Binance Lite or Pro by tapping here. If you're in Binance Pro, here's what you can do to access the wallet. From the home screen, then tap Wallet. You can also tap on the More button from the homepage and use the search bar to search for Wallet. Once you're in the Binance Wallet portal, tap Create Wallet. Remember that since this is a keyless wallet set up by default, we will not provide you with a seed phrase in the Binance Wallet creation process. Enter the two-factor authentication, 2FA, verification code, and you're in. You can always go back to the exchange by tapping here. Before we look into the wallet products, you can check the contents of your wallet by tapping here, Wallet Management. Tap on Manage and tap on this icon to access the wallet settings. Here you can see that there are three options. Firstly, tap here to customize your wallet name and avatar. Secondly, tap here to access backup management for your Binance Wallet. You should always try to do a quick backup as often as you can by tapping here. You can also backup to other cloud storage platforms or QR code by tapping their respective buttons. Lastly, if you need to transition your Binance Wallet from a keyless wallet to a private key wallet, you can do so by tapping here. Please note that this is an emergency feature intended only for situations where you want to delete your Binance Wallet and use your private keys elsewhere. This process is permanent. Once you convert to private key wallets, you cannot revert back to keyless wallets, so think carefully before converting your Binance Wallet. Otherwise, we strongly recommend maintaining your current keyless wallet setup for optimal security and convenience. Once your wallet is activated, you're all set to trade, stake, or interact with your favorite dApps right from the Binance Wallet, receiving crypto to your Binance Wallet. Now that your wallet is set up, it's time to transfer some crypto to it from the Binance Wallet homepage. Tap on Receive. From here, you can choose how you want to receive your tokens into your Binance Wallet. Method 1. Among these options, withdrawing from the Binance Exchange would be the most convenient. Simply tap here and all your assets from spot and funding will appear. Select the asset you would like to receive, then choose a network and continue. By default, this address field would be the crypto wallet address for your keyless wallet. So you should not try to touch the address field. Just simply type the amount you want to receive, then tap on withdraw. Easy, right? If you would rather receive crypto from a place outside of Binance, then you can simply tap here, then select the token you want to receive. You will land yourself on this page where there is a QR code to scan, or a crypto wallet address for you to copy and paste to the sending wallet to make your transactions. Simply make sure that your tokens are sent to the corresponding crypto wallet address as shown here, and you should be good. Sending crypto from your Binance wallet. Now, if you want to send crypto from your Binance wallet instead, then tap on Assets and tap Send to start sending crypto. Choose the tokens that are currently in your Binance wallet that you want to send from, then enter the receiving address. By default, you should be able to send to the Binance deposit address by tapping here. But should you want to send your tokens to another wallet address instead, you can either tap here and scan or upload the QR code of the wallet, or you can copy and paste the address by tapping here as well. Once you're done, tap on Continue. Then select the amount of tokens you would like to send and continue. Here's an important note. Please make sure that you have enough tokens as gas to make send transactions. So, for example, if you are going to send USDC via the BNB Smart Chain, you will need some BNB tokens to make the send transaction. So please make sure to receive them before you make any send transactions. Lastly, here's some important advice for using Binance Wallet. Firstly, it is important to note that the Binance Wallet is a self-custody wallet. While it lets you retain full control over your own assets, it also means you alone bear the responsibility of securing these assets and maintaining wallet backups. Additionally, you're mandated to secure these key shares by encrypting them with a recovery password that's solely known to you. Or when using the quick backup feature, you can use Face ID detection instead of a recovery password. Lastly, and most importantly, please make sure you have enough tokens for gas fees if you intend to send tokens away from your Binance wallet to another wallet. If you're using the BNB Smart Chain network to transfer, make sure you have some BNB tokens. As a rule of thumb, always check the network you are using to make the transfer out from your Binance wallet, and confirm you hold the appropriate native tokens required for gas fees on that network. This will help avoid failed transactions and ensure a smooth transfer experience. And there you have it, a step-by-step guide to setting up and transferring funds to and from the Binance wallet. Whether you're new to crypto or a seasoned investor, this wallet opens up a whole world of decentralized possibilities. Be sure to subscribe for more Binance guides and tips, and I'll see you in the next video.